How many? Just one guy here. We can fix that. Yep. Who are you? No, you're here. So he's working. Are you working on my bike? No, he's working on his bike. Someone's working on his bike. He's gone. Good deal. Break the tank. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to do that. So he's probably figuring that I'm just gonna hang out here. I'm not gonna hang out here, but as long as he's in the hex, I'm gonna hang out. This is how we're going to deal with this. We're going to... No. That's worthwhile. I'll just throw those down there. Dooba. Dooba dooba. I still have one more, don't I? I'll stick that over here. He's probably just waiting for me to use this. Put it over there. And let me see. Go over here. Yeah, proxy. And we'll put that like right over here. Stick that in here. Put that over there. And one over here. And just and there you go. We'll see if he goes for it. And I'll get my infiltrator out again. And I'll just go back to the line. Now he's probably going to go over there and get, because he doesn't have a spawn now. Okay. See, can they still, yeah, they still have it. I'll just be here as long as it's still there, because this is the only link that we have to taking Dehaka South back. Probably gone AFK. Probably wondering when I'm gonna leave, when I'm not gonna leave. see what's going on down there. It's a heck of a fight they're having down there. Oh, we got Crown. Come on. Come on. No. Oh, there's no. This is wrong. Shit. Took it off, I guess. Oh, there we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll just. Oh yeah, I was. that was funny. That was funny, and I was not an infiltrator. That was the reason why that was happening. Bad. That was really bad. Okay. Oh, is it still smoking? Oh, it's still smoking. Works well, doesn't it? What are you doing? What happened to my mines? My mines have disappeared. Got mine guard. Recloaking, that works. I want to change the mine guard to the nanite. Yeah, let's do that. So, put that. Yeah, I'll do that. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. So it looks like, did we get that? I guess we got that. So what's going on here? We're pushing them back. Okay. Whoa. Is that, oh, is that theirs? That is theirs. Oh, that's ours. Oops. Bad. My bad. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, see what we got going on here. We need to get that there. Okay. Go over here. I guess no. Woohoo! But I can't get this. No, I can. Look at that. Well, guess what? Now you are known where you are, you dumb fuck. Idiot. Like, not totally knowing that there's other people in the area. I'll just leave my... What I'll do is I'll deploy a, I won't even bother to go over there and get that. I'll just deploy another light anvil. See if I have any light anvils left. Vehicle. Outfit. Light. I got 5. Yeah. So I'm still okay. Not going anywhere. That's for certain. I'm much better let's see, right there. Yeah, put one right there. Go up there and get my pickle. need to get over there and do that. That's mine, dude. Take this guy. Go over and oh, it's already gone? Dang it. No fun. I think I'm gonna put some something on my vehicle. Oh, I know what I can do. Oh, wow, you know what? That's not good, but let's see, light of salt. There we go. Okay, so what do we got? We got A. What do you get? What the hell is TR here? Oh, A is over there. That isn't. A's over here. I keep forgetting. It's like right there. Next, I'm wearing counter and tell you fucks. No, I'm gonna do even better than that. I'm gonna bring up some Sundays. Oh, I know, ant will do it. An ant with a cobalt on it. Now there you go. That will clear them out. Because then our guys will be just like, oh, I totally know where these guys are now. Yeah, ant with cobalt. Hey, how's it going? Let's kick these guys' asses. Gotta do a lot more of that. Okay, I am going to do an ant again. Not only that, I'm gonna put discounts on this sucker. So everybody's gonna have some fun with these guys. Mobile. on! don't have enough nanites for anything. Oh well. I'll just not use my light assault with the C4. Just gonna, I mean, the reason why I got the Sunday over here like this is so that I can get access to this crap without having to go clear across a stupid AM station to get to it. And let's see. That's the one I want. Is that guy? Actually, I want that guy with the instead of ordnance dampener, I want to change that to the. Oh, can't have that, can I? I don't have it yet. Yeah. Let's see if I can unlock it. It's in. Is it the outfit or it's No, I have to do it. I have to do it at Sanctuary. That's what I have to do. So light salt. Caltrops are fine. Just I don't want him. I want this light assault, no C4. I want him to be auxiliary shield, and flight suit, smoke grenade. That's all well and good. Lumen edge, caltrops looks fine. Do it. Let's get it on. Gotta get over there and capture this base. Oh fuck that. Don't do that to me. I'm trying to get the friggin' map up so I can see what I'm doing. So, I want to go there. There are two places I want to go. And one of them is already taken care of. Okay, so. So they're like all super ready that they're gonna get this base. They're probably leaving this one. See, there's like nobody there. It's because they think they've already got it in the bag. And I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna drop in. Start taking the flag so they can't take shit. So I come in here. Oh, fuck, look at that. That was neato. So I guess I should probably put some mine guard, or what is it, mine sweeper on my guy. So I think I'll get the mine sweeper implant. Don't need this. Let's do mine sweeper. I can find it. There it is. Sweeper HUD. And yeah, good deal. Yeah, that's it. That's what I want. Oh, they're already taking the friggin'. Yeah, I have to go in there and fix that. Let's see what we're gonna do here. Magic Mike. Okay, good deal. So now we can get that fixed. Get it turned back in the right direction. And let me see. What do we got going here? Oh yeah, it's going to take them a while. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over and take the base back. So that they don't succeed, and so then they start getting like really pissed off that they didn't, that that's what I'm shooting for. So is there anybody over here? Yeah, they got three guys over here. That sucks. They wouldn't have guys over here if I had something. go out and get the generator. Something to. I don't want the Tonto. Let's get something else. The Punisher, maybe. The Tengu. Tengu, Tengu, fuck you. Tengu. And Tengu with the. Oh, shit. Let's get the NV scope. Got. And extended that suppressor and so point. That's fine. Deploy. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna do an engineer guy and enter this thing and get back out. Yeah, there's not much reason for guys to come up in there. So go down here. What is that they're running? Is that the special generator? Yeah. Oh, this is running in the wrong direction. It's not the direction I want to go. They could at least design this map a little bit nicer for me. Not make it so that it's so difficult. So there, let's fix this one over here. It's opposite of the one they're covering. They're not going to be covering this one. That, I mean, I don't know. They could be. So now it's vulnerable or something. There you go. And put one of these guys out in front. Just to keep things together. And now that I got enough of these mines, I should throw them in the center. I'll put some on the tank terminals. Let's see, I'll throw one here. I got one there, one here, and then a couple over here. One there, one here. Then I'm going to go back and get some proxies for our tank terms so that our guys can spawn tanks. Oh man, so much shit to deal with. Proxy. Oh man, so much shit to deal with. And so we put one up here, and we put one there, and fix it. And then we shoot it once. That gets it smoking. And we do the same for the other side. We'll put a proxy on that. And see. Okay. Is that smoking? Yeah, it's smoking up. There we go. And then I'll go ahead and switch to. Who's that? Is that Sidekicks or whatever his name is? Oh, he destroyed my Sunday. What a retard. What a fucking retard. Oh, man. You think I want to... I might just sit around inside of Amp with the ant out. Yeah. Sender. See, proximity. Blockade. Deploy mission. There we go. Make it difficult for him. Old side clicks. Side cock. Ribosome. Now, if somebody kills me and it's not one of our own guys, then I'll know that it wasn't foul play. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my light assault out, my zero nanite light assault, and go over to. Oh man, I need to bring him forward just a bit. There you go. So I can get back behind the wheel, and now I can float over. Is there no nobody over here? They're so sure they're gonna get it. And I'm so ready. I've so much dealt with their ass way too many times to know what they're gonna do to me on this end. They're gonna put out a mine and they're gonna want me to get, and I'm saying with a big hand with the middle finger popped up, flipping the bird to them, saying, fuck you, TR. I want you to hurt so bad. I just have no real concern whatsoever about these guys. I mean, I do when I'm on their side, but when I'm on VS side, I treat them like dirt. And that's how you have to do it. If you're going to play all factions, you have to give each faction the benefit that they require, that you're not going to give any partial favoritism to one faction or another. You treat each faction like dirt based upon which faction you're on. So if I'm on VS, I treat TR and NC like absolute dirt. I'm my most wicked self. I am not fair. I don't give a shit. That is how I play. And this makes a clip.